I'm gay.
Yo, yo.
But where's the hole?
Alright, sorry y'all, it's been a minute, but about to go to the... What the fuck is this lighting, bro? I'm about to go to the boys' soccer game. Just fuck around, maybe get a vlog or some shit. I don't know, but... Hopefully it turns out... Oh my god. Hopefully it turns out good, and hopefully we win.
Just packing up real quick. What do you guys think of my book bag? Pretty nice, right?
Pretty nice, right? Camera, make sure that's deep right in there. Alright, we're good. What is in here? Oh, who cares? Pod. Don't pull it. Putting it in the bag is just because, like, I don't want it to spill on my camera.
Where's the pizza shop?
It's right there.
Yo, we're at the park now, and met up with these guys. Y'all want to say anything, or?
What do we want to say? I'm famous.
You're famous?
Yeah.
Kevin, yo, what's up? You got money already?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
You got Lays. You got iced
chips,
tea.
Lays, iced tea. Bro, you got everything.
Yes, sir.
Moroccan, what the hell? What's the score?
1-0.
1-0. Look like they're doing all right. Boy was thirsty, bruh. Damn. Well, let me see the bottle.
Oh shit. Look.
Bro, why don't you bring water? Pause, bruh. Oh shit. Hey, I did something. You get any profit from that?
Nah, they just wasting my time, bro.
You're not even gonna pay. Whoa, bro, hold on. Whoa. You literally look like a drug dealer. That's funny. Oh, is that a goal? Hey, let's go. I can't whistle. It's bilingual with it too. Hey, let's go. You guys trying to be like the, what is it called? Cheerleaders for selling stuff, I guess.
No, we're the cheer team
for Tech. For Tech. Woo! Bro, you should actually do that. Oh, we're just all here. This player got injured. Oh no.
Yeah.
Bro, Chibigum just had a nice ass save. Oh, I didn't get it. They're winning 2-0. Oh! Come on. Oh my god, bro. Damn. What a goal though, huh? Like, it perfectly went over him. Yo, my guy speaking facts. Oh, shit. Oh, yo. Oh, shit.
No, look, they want ice.
Ice?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Thick ass piece of ice. God, bro.
Who's breaking?
Yeah.
Just oh, shit, bro.
Don't put it in the grass, bro. That shit's dirty. All right, yeah, right there. On the side, on the side.
All right, I'm putting this here.
Yeah. Oh my
god.
Bro, every time I record it, they just fuck up. Oh, come on. Oh my god. Alright, I think that's halftime. Hey, they got music and everything? Oh shit.
Yeah, they're playing Rocket Balboa.
Bro, look at this bag. At the beginning, it was like $1 in there. Look at that. Who the fuck is playing that music? Come on. Oh, come on, come on. Come on, please. Pedro just scored, let's go.
Pedro with the hat trick.
3-2 to Tech right now. Oh my god, that goal, amazing. Bro, what the hell? What is this car doing? Hey! Foul. Bro, I like how you got fouled, but this guy's rolling around. Bro, this shot of you kind of looks nice. No homo, but this shot right now. But no homo, though. No homo.
Yo, what did I say?
Bro.
I said they were going to come back.
Dude. Damn, we're really losing right now. We gotta up our game. Fuck. Bro, another goal. Was that a hat trick?
Yeah.
Bro.
No, that's more than a hazard. He scored like all the goals.
Oh, he scored every goal. Alright, it's 4-4 right now. Let's just hope we could get that last minute goal. Let's fucking go. Wait, is it golden goal?
Nah.
Fuck.
It's just extra time.
But bro, let's go.
Let's interview them. Alright. What you gotta say about the result?
Yo, we took the dub. That's all that matters, yo. I mean, we kind of shit, but yeah. We're not shit. We just play like shit.
Exactly. Anything you gotta say, Paul?
Sean's eyes.
Yeah, they're stretching right now. You wanna say anything, Kevin? I got you.
Yo. Alright, we played well, but they need me. So we can fully win.
Could have made it to varsity, but that ankle injury, right?
Yeah, nah, it was a hamstring.
Kevin's my filmer. He's not paid though, because I don't have any money. I pay him in a shout out. You want a shout out or something?
Sure.
All right, I'll put his thing. All right. That was a good game for the boys. I mean, we won like 7-4?
It was entertaining,
exactly. We may have messed up a little bit in the beginning, but I mean, they're paying for it now. Actually, they're just stretching. Yo! Oh, you busy right now or? Huh? Busy right now? Trying to do an interview real quick? Post game? You're busy? Alright, he's busy. What you gotta say about the game?
It was, we could have played definitely better if we had a better mentality. We came in a little too cocky. But when our mentality went up, when we saw we were losing, we went back up, and as you can see, I lost my fucking voice, so.
Good game, you fucking scored a shit ton of goals.
Gotta say anything? YouTube channel?
I just wanna say that we gotta come into every game with the same mentality, because as you guys seen, they tied the game and then they turned the game around.
And I think they turned the game around as well, so.
Yeah, we turned the game around again, but like, for the next games, I just wish we can have like a better mentality so that we don't suffer as much as we suffered today.
Nice. Good words, bro. A little tired?
I'm tired, bro.
Tired? All right.
Good game.
That's what's up.
You know, I'm really proud of this team. You know, I played left back, right back today, and then, like, we grinded it out. You know, we shouldn't have conceded 4 goals, but, like, you know, at least we got the dub.
No, I can't wait till this video comes out. I'm going to watch this, so you better like and subscribe. All right, boys?
Bro. Yeah. You heard him, bro.
Yo. I'm gay. Yo.
Yo. No, I ain't played today, but I promise you, next time I play, I'm scoring 3 goals. Period.
Thanks, bro. Yo, come out to see my boy Thomas, bro.
I messed up a couple times, but we still got that dub. So, you know.
Nah. I mean, there was a few slip-ups, but the dub is all that matters in the end.
I didn't have a good game, but I did the best I could to help the team out. And in the end, we came out with a win, and that's what's important to us.
Thanks, bro. Facts. Like, they're a little bit upset with the match, but I mean, they pulled through in the end, so that's all that really matters. Shit. All right. Yo, Josh. Anything to say? YouTube channel?
What's up?
That's all. Nothing about the game or?
Yo, pick up that cigar. Pick up the bottles. Each bottle.
I don't know. Are you good? All right. Let's show. Good game. All right. I think that's the end for the interviews for now. Bro, you don't even got the camera on me, bro.
Yeah, that's it for the video. I think it came out well. I don't know. If you want to see more videos like this, me going out to like the boys soccer game or some other sport, I don't know. Just comment down below if you like the video, and I'll do more. Thanks for watching. Make sure to
like and subscribe
and share the video, because I'm trying to get to 500 subs before the year ends. So get me to 500 subs. All right. Peace. City talking, we taking notes. Tell him all to keep making posts. Wish he could, but he can't get close. OG so proud of me that he choking up while he making toast. I'm the type that you can't control. Said I would, then I made it so.